Right now, friends, we're mighty proud to call on one of our original hayloft songbirds. And here she is, the belle of the barn dance, Lulu Belle.
Out on an Indian reservation, far away from civilization, where the foot of pale face seldom prod. White man went to fish one summer, met an Indian, made a hummer, daughter of the big chief, there the rod. White man threw some loving glances, took the maiden to war dances, smoked a pipe of peace of chances, living in a teepee made of fern. Rode with her on an Indian pony, gave her a diamond ring, a phony, then he sang these loving words to her. You are my pretty little Indian, Napanee, come take a chance and marry me. So daddy is chief, is my bee, to a very merry wedding he'll agree. True, you're a dark little Indian maid, but I'll sunburn to a darker shade. I wear feathers on my head. Hey, my cheeks an Indian red. If you'll only be my Napanee. This love talk caught her. Soon he married the big chief's daughter. Happiest couple that we ever saw. Till his dream of love had faded, Napanee looked old and jaded, just about like any other squaw. Soon papooses came in numbers, redskin yells disturb his slumbers, white man wonders at his blunders. Now the feathers droop upon his head. Too late now, but still he's wishing that he never had gone a-fishing or had met this Indian maid and said, you are my pretty little Indian Napanee, come take a chance and marry me. So daddy is a chief, is my belief, to a very merry wedding he'll agree. True, you're a dark little Indian maid, but I'll sunburn to a darker shade.